All right, everybody, we're here at Rusty's TV and Movie Car Museum. He's got some cool vehicles in here. We've got a Tow-Mater. We've got the Toyota from Toy Story. Of course, the big RV back there. We're going to explore it. That's Cousin Eddie. And, of course, he's got the world-famous 2018 Ford Transit from Toto's Trail Talk. So the adventure begins now. I give you the 18 van, and I pity the fool. I pity the fool that doesn't come here. The name of this place is Rusty's, and there we have right here, Lightning McQueen. What kind of car is that, Lisa? Is that like
a red one?
A red one, all right. It's something that's been converted into this. I don't know what it was, but that's what it is. It's looking like a Mitsubishi. Now, I'm gonna...
Monster Garage, Jesse James.
Monster Garage, Jesse James. That is wicked and cool. Now, I'm getting ready to show you my... I have a top 10 of vehicles I want for my childhood. This is about number 2 on the list. And that's odd because it's a GM product. True. But that is the Fall Guy truck. All of it right there. Now, the movie buff I am, Lisa, the original Fall Guy truck had a thing here where he could open up the side and he'd throw bad guys in there when he was out bounty hunting them. That's the nerd in me. 1983 Sierra Fall Guy. Wow. Right on down. Something else cool here at Rusty's is you can take your phone and you can scan right there and it tells you all about the, it pulls it up. The bike nerd in me here. Here's Pee Wee's Schwinn. I wonder if it'd be cool if you could get in the box and take a picture. This is from Vanilla Ice, right? From
yep, Vanilla Ice. Movie That's My Boy.
Movie That's My Boy. And I don't know if the music will show up in the background. If so, this will get monetized and I won't be able to play it. But the other ultimate cool car, that's right. Eastbound and Down, rolling up and trucking. Why don't we just buy this, Lisa, and I'll be Bert, you be Sally tonight.
That sounds like a road trip in.
Yeah, that would be fun.
What do
you got the cowboy hat. Needs a CB antenna. I just seen this is the actual car from Breaking Bad with the product in the front seat. That's funny. And my wife is automatically drawn to a bald-headed man. And I love this way. You go to another building. That looks familiar. I can't think of where I've seen that riding before. Great Scott, I have seen that before. All of these movies I haven't heard of, but Blankman there. Norbit. Of course, one of the great movies of my young childhood, The Blues Brothers. Here we got Jake and Elwood right up front here. We got a good picture of them. We'll get a picture of Lisa and I in there. And of course, another car that's on my list. That really is creepy looking, and that really does look like David Hasselhoff. But look, it's Kit. And you can't beat Kit unless it has the...
I took the liberty of scanning your vital signs. Your blood pressure is 190 over 120 and your pulse is 120.
I love it. I love it. This. This is from the movie The Coyote from Hardcastle and McCormick. And now we're going to the other world here. What kind of world is this? What kind of world are we going into? Wayne's World. Wayne's World. Party on, Wayne. Driven by Mike Myers and Dana Carvey. It's an AMC Pacer. Pacer. I don't know what year exactly it is. It don't matter. It was a Pacer. Yeah. Of course, you have to have... It's hard to see in here. That is the new Batman car. You tell because it's 47 foot long. That is sick. Of course, then we have to complete the Batman collection.
1966 Bat Cycle.
The 1966 Bat Cycle, Miss Lisa says. Of course, no car collection is complete.
Right.
And as soon as we get here, it plays the song. And we've sung it two or three times a day. Right. Every road trip we do, we hear Waylon Jennings sing just to some good old boys. This is number one in my movie car collection, if I had one. You know, we talked about buying an old dealership a while ago, an old Ford dealership, and just putting cars in. And definitely, you'd have to have a 1968 Dodge Charger RT, which stood for Road and Track, which comes stock with a 440. That's a
$10,000
from Death Race.
I thought it was from Mad Max.
Oh, she thought it was from Mad Max. She's wanting to use it on Lone Oak Road. That was a Roush Mustang they did that to. Of course, we're van people. You have to have the coolest van. Well, you know, you can get those wraps. I think Mr. Herzog would look good all wrapped. What do you think?
What's your thing?
Anybody that's ever watched any TV knows that's, of course, the Dracula car from the Munsters. And here we have, which, as you know, originally was not a truck. The car used in Beverly Hills, the original one, was not a truck. It was a Oldsmobile. Look here. They got it close. This is a Buick. So. Yeah, that's your... They call that a slop pot. Yes. Of course, we all know what... Out of a DeLorean? Granny. Of course, you have to have... the love bug.
Herbie.
Now, the only thing I had against the remake of Herbie is when he raced in NASCAR, mm-hmm. when he come up on the cars that were running slow, mm-hmm. the first car he passed was Dale Jarrett, and that broke my heart because I was, you know, I'm an old Dale Jarrett fan, you know, so I really, really bothered me like with Lindsay Lohan. Yes, that was a...
Harley Davidson.
Oh, yes, Harley.
Marlboro Man.
Of course, we have the movie Christine. And... this is on my movie list, car. Actually, there's one more in this room that would make up my top four. That's in here, but that is, of course, a DeLorean. Oh, and the Hill Valley Police motorcycle. It's pizza time. A little Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtle action here. 1989, when we got married, baby. We went and watched Ghostbusters 2, remember?
We did.
Yeah. That was our first movie we watched together. And
yeah.
Here it is, the old Cadillac.
We could live in that.
Oh, heck yes. I don't know if this was, the hearse and the ambulance were the same body chassis back there that Cadillac actually made. And I don't know which this was, but got the blue lights on it. Pretty good reproduction, I'll give them that. Hey, Slimer. Hey, Venkman.
Fast and Furious.
Another Fast and Furious car. Are you ready? Number four in my garage. I'm a Ford man. The 1974 Ford Torino. Grand Torino, yes. And red is my color. Red is my color.